My name is Ali.
Hi, my name is Connor Casey.
I'm Zach.
Hi, I'm Michelle Zawatsky.
John Manigal.
Hi, my name is Riley.
My name is William.
My name is Sam.
My name is Luca.
And my favorite memory in school was just getting my grades back up and working really hard.
Academic comeback.
Academic comeback.
My favorite high school memory would be winning the Character Strong volleyball tournament this year.
And my favorite memory is making fun of Mr. Baker all second semester.
My favorite high school memory was when we were on the turf field for soccer practice and Iris Klein kicked a soccer ball into the forest behind the turf field. So I said I would go get it. I went into the woods all the way until I could see the elementary school. It was nowhere to be found. They told me she kicked it way in there, go get it. So I step out of the woods, I'm like, I couldn't find the ball. It was right at the edge of the woods. She did not kick it all the way into the woods.
Well, my favorite high school memory is Mr. Womer's philosophy class. It really allows you to open your mind and think outside the box.
My favorite high school memory is sewing my best friend into a prom dress.
And my favorite high school memory was going to Votech and sparring, even though that's how I broke my wrist.
And my favorite memory from high school was whenever we were all on court and nobody knew if we were wearing our sashes to homecoming.
Good. My favorite memory of high school is picking up the camera to capture everybody else's memories.
My name is Taesung Woofolk.
I'm Paula Sanderson.
I'm Caitlin.
I'm Caitlin.
My name is Araya.
My name is Kayla.
My name is Amar Lombard.
My name is Carter.
My name is Mara Savay.
My name is Raishan.
What's your name?
Depeche.
My name is Megan Christ.
Hi, my name is Jovi.
My favorite memory was winning best dress.
My favorite high school memory is whenever Brecken flung a raisin at Mr. Morris.
And our favorite memory is getting caught cheating on Miss Nugent's test.
And our favorite high school memory is senior skip day,
going to the beach.
And I have a couple of favorite memories from high school. Sports-wise, winning the division in football, that was pretty fun. But school-wise, it was like decision day, when we were all dressed up, seeing what we're gonna do next. It was just really cool. Cause like, I don't know, we've all been in this together for like 12 years. So like, seeing everyone like, and where they're going on their next chapter, that was really cool.
My favorite high school memory was definitely just like 10th grade history. With Ms. Burkhart, shout out to Burkhart.
And my favorite memory from high school would have to be when I was elected as class president for student government.
My favorite high school memory was my wrestling season this year. Got really close to states.
And what's your favorite high school memory?
Probably winning last year's talent show.
Nice.
My favorite high school memory was when we had to go outside because we thought there was a gas leak, but it was actually just a science experiment.
My favorite high school memory is playing talent show every year, and then I won 2 years, so that was pretty fun.
What's your favorite memory of the senior class of 2024?
I would say either the queen over there, or the sticky note and eraser tape to my ceiling. And my sixth period this year, because they're all so great.
Another one of my favorite memories from the class of 2024 was from this past spring. We went on a nature walk outside and it was just incredible. It was the best way to end the day. They planned it all and we were looking for things like a bird or a bug, and I had a million things that I needed to do, but their company was so great and what we were doing was so wonderful that I just ended up staying. It was great.
Hey guys, Mrs. Hochlander here. I'm super proud of every single one of you. You guys are my pandemic babies, where we had to brave all of COVID and the restrictions and stuff, and you guys have overcome so much, and so I'm super proud of you. Bestest memory has to be the LGI and just hiding all of Omar's stuff, because, well, why not? And you guys were just the greatest, and I'm so proud of you guys, and I wish you guys the best of luck, and maybe you'll see me around, and make sure you stop and say hi.
I'm Mr. Peck, the assistant principal. I just want to say that I'm really going to miss this senior class for a multitude of reasons. This senior class has created a climate here at the high school that's just been really great this year in a number of ways. One, they treat each other with such respect and caringness. They embody our core values. Their leadership is just wonderful across the board. They're involved, you know, in our character education committee. Panther Nation was great this year. They helped with the ninth grade STEM summit. They're always willing to pitch in and lend a hand. Not only that, but they treat adults and the other students here with great amount of respect. So we're gonna miss you. The junior class has a lot to live up to. We wish you the best that life has to offer. Take care.
Hi, class of 2024. I would have to say my favorite memory was at the end of last school year, finding out that I would be teaching seniors this year, because it meant that I got to teach you guys again. I love your class. I'm literally gonna cry when you leave. Best of luck, guys.
Brian Carl Woolmer. When I think of the class of 2024, I really think of the energy you guys have and so many fond memories of you guys just making life around here just more enjoyable. I remember Cam Huntinger and my philosophy class her freshman year coming in each day with energy and being willing to talk, and Emily Pearson during the days we had every other school still smiling and being bright, watching Nick host things like the talent show and Amara hosting, you know, pep rallies and stuff. It just makes me so glad that you guys have shared with me the energy that you have, and I hope you continue to take that forth as you go on from here.
I'm Mr. Baker. And to the graduating class of 2024, first, congratulations. We wish you obviously all the best. It's been a pleasure teaching all of you throughout the year. For me, I think my favorite memory of teaching the class of 2024 was simply just the day-to-day interactions, the opportunity to get to know all of you, and to see all of you kind of progress from the beginning of your senior year to the end. This is it. Enjoy, and obviously best of luck to every single one of you.
Guys, this is a 360 camera. Say hi.
Are you ready to get
messy? Yes,
so ready.
She is ready to get
messy. I've never actually carved a pumpkin by myself before.
Let's see it.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, brother?
What we doing? I ain't doing that trend.
Tegan and Maris, what is our pre-game fuel snack?
Like dirt cups with worms. I had a little cake, a polka pad with worms. Made by me.
What do you get when you cross footwear with money? Cashews.
That was a good one, Nick.
Awesome.